One week after the problem solvers told you about this machete attack downtown where a homeless man assaulted a business owner, a very different response today. In our story last week, we mentioned the owner and the manager of the Comprehensive Behavioral Health Center called 911 for 2 days requesting the city remove a homeless tent outside the business. There was no response until after the owner was attacked by that homeless man. Well, a new tent popped up over the weekend, and this morning when the manager called 911, he says the city responded quickly and made sure the people living in 5 tents there were forced to move.
So there was a homeless outreach team and a few police officers, and they made all the tents move. They cleaned up the trash, and you know, that's the response that I feel that should be happening.
The city of Denver says the 911 calls were not the reason for today's quick response. Instead, a spokeswoman tells Fox 31 the cleanup was previously scheduled due to worsening homeless conditions in that area. The city says it has implemented 3 to 5 cleanings per week in the area because the city is recording 75 to 120 encampment complaints every single day.